For this exercise, we find that the cardinal of t is equivalent to q, x sub 1, x sub 2, x sub 3,